I was in Elmac 10 and I graduated in 2008.
Right now, I'm teaching in 5th grade in Sudan at Qatar American School.
Elmac was a wonderful experience. So tell me how to give students choices.
It taught me to read like a writer and write like a reader. What does that mean?
It taught me that being reflective is just as important as being prepared.
It taught me that sleep is really just a suggestion and not a rule.
It taught me to celebrate the positive in every child.
And it created an experience I will never forget.